Welcome to this Class 08 Diesel Electric Shunting Locomotive in BR Corporate Blue livery. This brief introduction will go through the start and stop procedures. Before entering the locomotive, the battery isolation switches need setting. Start with the left side. As with the left battery isolation switch, set the right side. Enter the cab and continue preparations. Active lights are important to let others around know that this locomotive is operational. A lot of time will be spent driving, so take a seat to continue. Go ahead and start the locomotive. Now that the engine is running, the master switch needs to be set. The main reservoir will take a moment to charge. This can be observed by watching the brake dials. To ensure that nothing moves while preparations continue, adjust the locomotive brake accordingly. The locomotive brake is holding the train, so the rest of the brakes can be released. Track alignment plays a large role when manoeuvring around a yard. Head out on foot and adjust the indicated junction as required. The reverser is used to set the direction of travel. It's time to move. Set the locomotive brake as indicated. Increase the throttle to start moving. Do not apply too much power too quickly. With the locomotive now moving, it's possible to apply more power and focus on achieving the desired speed. received and reduce engine stress and maintenance requirements. Make use of the brakes and throttle controls to manage the train and prevent overspeeding. Approaching the stop marker, apply a small amount of brake force to achieve a comfortable stop. That concludes all the basics of this locomotive.